Welcome, everyone, to Escape from Tarkov. That has a lot of grenades. I'm just spamming grenades right now. Why are they spamming grenades right now? That was a lot of grenades. Oh my gosh, they're still going. Did anybody else just see that guy running? Because he had a pistol, so nothing really that I want. But, I have to say, the explosion was kind of odd. Or those explosions, I guess. And then seeing that guy floating through there. Alright. So I do not see sniper. That is not the first time I've seen someone stuck where that guy flew to and disappeared.
So what are they doing about the recording? There's another SPS.
Kind of looking around. There's a guy. Can't go through there easily.
Kids, I know a few grown men that's like, ah, go ahead.
So that guy.
I haven't reported anybody yet.
Came through here. Right down in this hole.
Is that the one you tagged in? The Japanese dude? That was awesome.
I think I just saw him over there. Did he see me? That's the question.
Awesome. saw somebody.
Just break my leg. Yeah, I didn't bring any grenades. Yep. That just happened.
No, you are so freaking far away.
What's up over there? Oh, never mind. Okay, it's not.
Nathan,
never mind. Still got work to do.
No, why are you not with us? Here. All three of us are together.
Dude is running around like crazy. And he just kept going. What is that? Aha. Okay. Oh, that's good. The backpack. Armor. This guy must have had the SKS. He did. Oh, two SKS mags. Bandage, we'll take that. I'll take that. So we got a long way to hobble. This is why I should bring my painkillers. Yeah. I got people coming behind me now too. I get where I'm more in cover. You think after I've done this enough times, hobbling around places, that I would learn to bring painkiller with me. Instead of just hoping to pick it up. But I don't. Just keep making the same mistake over and over. Alright, so there is a scav on that sniper tower. elevated platform, whatever you want to call it. So I have at least that scab to pick off. What I might do, let's do that with the SKS. Oh, there's another guy. So several opportunities to shoot scavs here, for sure. There's our health. It's okay. And get everything to full that we can. Don't make too much noise. Yep, oh, looks like they're all alive. So that's just peachy. Okay. And reload. This taken care of. Reload this one. That one taken care of. Didn't even see the guy. Okay. Now for these guys. Let's hope nobody comes up behind us and picks us off while we're trying to do this. Okay. One down. Down and back. I hear you. Dude. I'm gonna get shot in the back here. Yep. I hear ya. Alright, so we'll move over. I can get a shot on that guy up there. Alright, is that all of them, hopefully? And what did they have? They all have, like, shotguns? Or pistols? Be nice if somebody had some meds. Okay. Let's try to move around and gather our loot without getting shot and killed. Some player scav that spawns in. Yeah, shotgun, nice. What are the chances of me getting this guy's gun? Probably slim, since I can't reach it. Yeah. I can't even jump. Believe that. If I could find some stinking medicine. And I have got to learn to bring keys into customs. I keep failing to do that. There's almost always a guy in the store. Maybe he's not there. Don't see him. There's a lot of times medical supplies in here, so let's go in here and see if we can find us some painkillers or morphine. And maybe we can make a better retreat. Out of here. Don't need nails. There's two cars. Really don't need that. That's a Salewa, actually. Take that. Find something more relevant. I will dump it. I was really hoping for some painkillers. Okay, so our game crashed and we just loaded back up. We're still alive, yay. So we're gonna go in this building, check for the key, and if we don't find anything, head for the nearest exit. For some reason we find some health stuff. We will, go for the gas station exit, but I don't think we're going to. And I don't want to hobble that far, and I can't jump over the gate. So the way to do it is to go around it, and that's just too far to go. Like a cup. Like a cup of noodles or something. So, thought I had some desync earlier, but don't think I did. But that, all those grenade explosions at the beginning, numerous ones, so somebody, I don't know, came in with a backpack full of nades and was just spamming them to the spawn points, hoping to kill people. I'm not sure what was going on there. And then that guy that was flying in the air was odd as well. It's got a bear and 5 scavs. Also, thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy this episode, please hit that thumbs up button. And subscribe to the channel if you want to see more. Till next time, adios.